Jay, what brought you to natural transplants today?
Well, everything you said was pretty much correct. Around 21, I started having hair loss. So I thought doing the FUE would be the best thing for me at the time without it leaving a scar. So went ahead and got the FUE did, and it was a dud. A year later, 2 years later, you know, this is what I was left with. So I then got the hair tattoo did, thinking that it was gonna just fill in the density or just make it appear fuller. And it just, when you go out in the sunlight with a hair tattoo, it's two-dimensional, it's not three-dimensional. So people could kinda tell with that. Even with me cutting my hair nearly bald, you still can see a two-dimensional ink on it. So I just wanna get it did the right way this time. So that's what brought me in.
Call us now, 844-327-4247, and ask about our Hue and Hue Plus procedures, which move more hair than ever before. Hope to hear from you soon.